番組はグランノスパンツの提供でお送りします。
コロナブロッサム
It talks to me.
Oh,
everything...
no.
Oh, everything has a voiceYou can have voices for- you can change the audio settings of the characters!
I feel like we've been spoiled now for all the characters, like Arnie, and Shino, and Kamiko,
and Lily. Oh please,
none
of them fucking matter, only
our
child cares.
And Canada. Oh, Canada. Well, we're- alright. By all means, tell me, would Total Biscuit approve of all the customizability of this game?
Total Biscuit would have shut this off instantly. Can you imagine Total Biscuit putting on his fucking, like, game commentator face just for this?
Yes.
I'm Total Biscuit, and here we're playing Corona Blossom.
Corona Blossom, everything you need to know about Corona Blossom in, in 45 minutes. Where do I begin?
Do we get to fuck the robot?
Do we get to... What, there's a robot? Oh, shit!
Do you see the fucking robot in the back? Do we get to fuck Metal Gear?
I want to analyze this page. Okay, so far what we have... Let's go from left to right.
All right, we have big boob dog girl.
Them tits. Dog girl. Cat girl. Maid suit. Sailor suit. And magic girl wand. Pink-haired girl. Holding a silver-haired, what I'm going to assume is...
An Inuyasha?
Yeah, she looks like she's got the Inuyasha ears. And we also have what appears to be an older sister or a mom with a broomstick and... a gearhead girl?
Mm-hmm.
At no point do we see the main character, because he will join the illustrious groups of Cashew. He will join the many amazing people such as Cashew. Irwin. Fuko. Never forget Fuko.
Never
sexy.
Forget.
Never forget.
Where were you when we slayed the Oni?
Well, this is Corona Blossom, Volume 1, Gift from the Galaxy.
Oh, it's a gift, all right. Let's fucking start.
All right, here we go.
Button you click on talks to you!
It's time for Master Excellent! The more things change, the more things stay the same, Zito.
I'm really hurrying. The music's overpowering the character's voice, though, unfortunately.
That's terrible!
Oh, no!
A bad smack to the butt!
Help us out. Where's the key? We can't find the key. Why do I think of Disgaea, or why do I think of, Shantae when I
Her
see
Her eyes
character?
Are very large.
She's got that-
There's a key- the key is actually on your necklace, you dumbass.
She's got fucking, Chobits syndrome, where her eyes are bigger than her actual brain.
Here's the thing. The Chobits, it was excusable because they were robots. See, this girl right now seems to have cat ears.
Well, who knows?
Two colored eyes.
You don't know if there's. You don't know if there's cat girls in space that are made of metal. That's just fucking stupid.
Let's give Master a warm welcome home. I wonder who Master is, Zito.
Oh boy, Mew meow.
Mew meow.
Shut. Oh, I'm getting mad already.
Yeah. I'm having PTSD right now.
What are? These are options we can click on. What are these?
No, those are always there. You know that, right?
No, I know they're always there, but let's see. That's voice data. You can save voice? Yeah, why would you want to save the voice clip?
Well, if you hear a line of dialogue you like, you can save it and just play it on repeat. You know, just, you know, jerk yourself off with your left hand so you pretend it's somebody else.
For fuck's sake!
Sorry, was that surprising to you?
I'm learning more about game features.
All preparations complete.
I am learning so much more about what... the average gamer wants in their game design.
With eternal grace and utmost propriety and an absolute accordance to the pirate code of conduct, it'd be the pirate's code.
Like pirates. I actually like the golden age of piracy, and this is just gonna fucking absolve all that likeness for it.
See, we ask you to share with us your joy.
Oh boy. What is our joy, if you ask?
right.
Welcome
home, master.
So are we the Pirate King? Is this One Piece?
The King of the Pirates is gonna be
What?
This was going places. What would you do if Vanille back in the day pulled out a giant arm cannon? That would have really...
Pull the trigger, you bitch! End it! Well, that was Corona Blossom, everyone.
That was a great game. Great game.
Wait, what? What is going on?
Underling B! Underling B, forward clear, nothing to the rear. Escape velocity attained. Forward clear, nothing to the rear. That's our safety word. Forward clear, nothing to the rear.
The one thing that I can take away from this is that you can actually see the character you're not supposed to see. So remember our best friend who helped us out at the fucking amusement park? We're actually getting to see you. Well, we have now become furries, apparently.
Biggest haul in a while. Biggest, indeed.
This rivals Coconut.
I don't know.
What
do we got?
Wow, this is...
The murderous.
The
absolute killer.
Dude, the animation's kind of okay.
Yeah. Be looking down.
That's scary!
Our ancestors are looking down at us and weeping with this game. We're more likely to shrink in disgust.
Nugoya?
Nugoya Cochin 2. Famous across all the galaxy. Spent the last 2 months living on liquid rations.
This is going way too fast.
Oh, you're pooping pee. That sucks. No solids, so it's like a solid paste coming out the back end.
This is the Metal Gear Solid of fucking visual novels.
Punished Lily. Liquid Lily. Oh, they're all...
Solidus Re.
Hello,
young whippersnapper. So how old is she then?
Oh, they're all 80 or something.
Oh, fuck yeah.
The snapper blaming all her failings on the current climate. Not only are you a real rotten apple, Lady Lily. Oh, shit. I list out on the rest of the dialogue. Suck it, Lily, you murderess. You black widow.
We'll rephrase that and find yours.
It's like the first time we've gotten any loot in days. So, like, doesn't your pride mean shit or something to them? Wow, swear words.
Uni language. So, best waifu so far, then.
Cubeless prepubescent brat who thinks she's all that. Wow. Pubeless prepubescent brat.
Well,
put that on. Zito, stop. Put that on the chart of amazing insults.
Yep.
Below horny pastry puffer.
We have just found the new Twitter fucking tagline.
Zito, I've decided we are to create a great list, and we are to go to it when we add an amazing line of dialogue. Horny pastry puffer and pubeless prepubescent are now two on the list.
I have just created a new list called Taka and Zito's safety words.
There we go.
I'm a pirate, you know. What do I care for society? Yeah, that's right. You give no shits about the common folk.
What a rebel. Go to Somalia. Live a little.
I suppose so.
After all, even in pirate society, people like that are regarded as lower than pawn scum.
That's true. Fuck yeah. All right, you know what?
Yuri is throwing so much shade, there's no light in the room.
Well, they're in space. There is no light.
There's no sound, and also there's no hope. You know what everyone calls you? Oh, Yuni, please tell us what everyone calls her. 300 Chamonix?
What?
Chamonix.
Well, why not?
There we go, right
why
there.
Why not?
Uno Shama hit! Underling A and B are the best characters in this game.
Oh.
They are, Zito, they are.
Oh!
Fucking anime! Whoa!
Wow! Okay. We can actually expect the characters to interact with the fucking cardboard cutouts!
That's pretty crazy. I'm not used to this amount of quality. Go back to John Cena!
I need Fuko to fuck Jonathan! I've been spoiled with the glorious porn of Fuka x Jonathan.
I don't know. These new girls are different. Uni and... Fuck. The king of sarcasm is liable to lose her touch on an empty stomach. Oh, my mistake. You've always been like that. These Wow.
Can we get a game with these two?
They should be doing commentary. They should be doing their own Let's Plays.
Can we get these two to fucking talk shit on Evo?
They should be Let's Playing this game right now, not us.
Yes. It's only worth this much.
Only worth 5 shekels.
Meow, meow. What?
Yeah. Oh, they're cat bots. Man, it must suck. Man, it must suck to be a pirate. If you think about it, the endless throes of space, what booty are you gonna find? The galactic ley line? Well, that's not real.
It's also fucking lame as shit.
Hey, whoa! You say Elda Star's lame?
No, the ending was lame.
I mean...
am I wrong?
I like it. It's my favorite anime, so I'm so biased. I'm like, it can do no wrong to me. even the sexy hot springs adventure where you saw Aisha Clan Clan's breasts.
Dude, it's okay. I secretly like that show as well, up to a certain point. Oh, the music changed. You can tell.
Shit.
You don't need me to tell you the music changed anymore because it has the fucking Smash Brothers CD change.
Onwards, ho. Which one's the ho?
Do you really need to ask?
Another dumb moneybag. No, it's responding to an extremely rare metallic substance.
Oh shit, son. Space gold. A minus? No, it can't be greedy at this
least,
point.
At least want it to be a B plus. We are a B plus player, right, Zito?
We're a B plus player, but there's something on here in the screen that's not B plus. It's a little bit lower than that.
It's
S rank. It's pure platinum.
SS rank. Double S rank.
Where is she looking?
I'm gonna assume they're looking out the spaceship and looking at the console down below them. That's my only excuse right now for this.
They're looking at the text.
What am I saying right now? Ah, Lily, you crazy bitch. What are you saying? Lady Luck's really ready to spread her legs for us.
Landing spot, Earth Town.
I feel as if, real fast, before you go any further, I feel as if these two should be 40-year-old grizzled barbarians with their dialogue.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like Lady Luck spread her legs for us.
Target on the move. Expecting landing spot. Earth Town. Soul District.
Soul District. Wait, Soul District? Soul Yell? We're going to Cashew.
Why are you trying so hard to connect everything?
Milky Way City, Virgo City, it's all connected. It rhymed. It's like poetry.
Well, at least they're not going to Cena Town.
They should go to John Cena. Abby, don't you know he's been in space the whole time? See, there he is, you know.
The Cena planet, there it is. They're just passing the Cena Milky Way, the Cena Galaxy.
They call it the C-Nation.
The Cena C-Nation cluster.
A whole galaxy, a whole galactic cluster filled with John Cenas.
There it is!
I can't see him. All right, Uni, let's have a pre-party to celebrate our future success. Certainly, as long as you don't mind a full course dinner of liquid rations. Chapter Galactic Spawn.
Oh, yeah. Oh, who are you?
Kumiko.
You right?
Oh, KG is our new main character.
Are you sure about that? We don't know that just yet.
No. Kumiko is the girl next door.
No rush. A few items need to check. Gotten used to controlling this girl too. What? Tank girls? What?
No! Red flags! Shenanigans!
Oh, thank God!
Oh, she's got a mech!
Ah, so she's the mech girl.
Oh my God, I love that. That looks sick.
Look at that
sick animation.
Is this giving Kieran a boner right now?
My God, Kieran's in the machine right now.
Just opens up the hatch. Let me finish, guys! And closes it.
Just going right to town on himself.
This is why they never let us in the other Let's Plays.
No, they don't. They're scared. They're scared of our energy.
You call it energy.
Yes! What else would you call it, Zito?
Hey, Siri, what's another word for asshole? Thank you, Siri. You have served me well today.
Let's go to fall.
A lot of other things. I'm trying to like piece everything together so far. So far we have space pirates looking for some pure platinum.
Yeah.
And now we have
Necropilot.
Best friend and best friend other friend.
Best friend and girl and next door girl.
Yeah, best friend and next door girl are trying to pilot a
mech. Oh no, it's gonna this place about to blow. Oh, it disappeared. It phased out of reality.
A scream bursts out of my headset and I manage to slip. Yeah, you're right. What is his name? Kenji?
KG.
KG? KG?
KG. Yeah, KG.
We're probably pronouncing it wrong. Gaijin, you want to help us out?
Wait, what? What the fuck?
Thank you, Gaijin Goomba, for that. Thank you, Gaijin Goomba.
Thank you, Gaijin. We don't care. Oh, man, I really done it now. Put my headset on.
Anyways. Yeah, you'll be seeing more of Japanese cultural expert Gaijin Goomba from here on out. To make sure that we're all the up and up for our Japanese facts.
Even though we could do absolutely no wrong, just like how you mistook the Soviet flag for the Chinese flag.
Yeah, well, forgive me, I got my communisms wrong. You know what's so great? I like how, like, when I was in primary school, we used to have these books about the world map, and it still had the USSR printed in them, and the teacher had to go, okay, that's not a thing anymore, class. And I went, why? Are they okay?
You say that. I actually had the same thing in my textbooks when I was in elementary school. There was a lot of things that were like, yeah, just redact that. But isn't this shit going to be on the test? Just forget it!
Well, also, we're learning about mech stats right now. I feel like we're missing out. See, I want to see Kumiko go up. You know what? Well, let me explain this to you real fast to you. Well, I'm going to explain this. With these mechs, this is clearly the future. But this is a future post the America versus Japan giant robot fight. Which, by the way, I am so excited for.
Oh, yeah.
Meet the Mark II, 12,000 pounds of gasoline-powered fury. She's piloted by a team of two and can fire 3-pound paint cannonballs at speeds of over 100 miles an hour.
Aren't you excited for the first ever giant robot fight?
Dude, this is what we're prepping for.
This is true. This is true. I you know what I want to become? I want to become a giant robot fight commentator. Whoa, whoa! Hi, Kumiko.
Hey, Kumi. You didn't wear a bra today, did you?
No, she did not.
No, she. Yeah. Well,
oh, she did not because the there's peaks for weeks.
The buttons popped out a little bit.
It's very warm in there. You see. What's worrying me is you know she's in her 20s, but she looks 14. You mm-hmm. know. Because this is Japan.
No, see, I'm not worried so much about the humans for this game. I'm more worried about the fucking space Excuse me. I'm more worried about the space pirates being the trap characters.
You think one of them has a secret penis?
You know what? 9 times out of 10, I'm sure the one I say I'm gonna like will most likely have a trap.
So you're saying Tiger Tina had a penis? But we'll never know, because you never found your true love, and I ruined that for you.
Well, Twitter actually hooked me up with that, so don't worry.
Oh, you did? Oh, that's a shame.
At least I got my victory in some way outside of the game.
No, you lost. I want you to remember that loss.
No, I got my victory. A fan got me that victory. It's the best fan. You have the worst fans. I have the best fans.
Okay, Trump. Can you see me now?
Please, I am not any worse than Trump.
Can you see her now, Zito?
No, I gotta bleed it. I gotta look in a little bit harder. Still can't see it. It's coming to me slowly, and there she is.
You did it.
And it zooms in for me anyway.
Into our armpit we go. Okay, so who's Fofar's best girl to you? Because we got Lily and
Dog Girl. RoboSports Nationals!
Oh!
Taka, you
next.
Fucking
Coming
called it!
My god, ESPN 2 would be all over that.
Dude, are we Team Japan or are we Team America?
We're Team America, guy. You gotta go with... It's alright, Japan. You deserve to lose this one.
Fair enough.
Team America just looks so... Like, Team America looks like... Their robot looks thick. Team Japan looks like a graceful dancer.
Eye in the Sky Goomba, what do you got for us? What are you, are you pro-America or pro-Japan?
Thanks, Goomba. Vork's, like, I honestly, I'm hoping that they have to go to the RoboSports Nationals.
I want them to. I was about to say, I was literally like super close to saying, I kind of want to go back to the space pirates, but this got interesting now.
No, this is, there are many layers to this story. I can only hope we're in the upswing right now.
Ooh.
So we're learning a lot about Robotechs right now, or whatever you call them, but I don't care. No, I don't care about the Robotechs. Just get to the fucking space cat girls.
No, I'm getting into the fucking robots now. Shit.
Oh, okay.
Well, not so much space pirates. I need my fantasy more, but
you know, you should show everyone your dream robot.
My dream robot.
Draw your dream robot for the Robo Nationals?
Robo Nationals. All right.
No more cartoons. Daddy's tired.
What was the tournament called again?
I think we're close. I think that was what it was. It was Robo Nationals.
I don't think so. But okay.
We'll figure it out later. They're not going to fucking repeat it. $1,000? Why do you need $1,000?
Oh, shit.
$27,000?
That's a lot of dollar. Yeah, that's the face for that amount of money.
I could pay off student loans with that kind of cash.
You'll never pay off your student loans. Either.
No, of course not. No,
no
I never will.
You have to accept.
Through my entire time of doing this show, I will never fucking pay off my student loans.
By the way, their robots are called Vorks. And this one I like. I feel like we should touch base on that fact that they're called Vorks.
The Swedish chef version of robots?
Vorks!
Vorks?
Is that Vorks for me?
Oh, fuck, I'm enjoying it.